Hello Sunbase, it's your Juggy here, Juggy Sunbase. So in this video, I will do an outdoor sketching inside in our university campus. So I am here in our university oval where, you know, like sports happening here like soccer, baseball, etc. So I was near in our PE building, if I'm not mistaken. So while I'm doing this video, it's our school intramurals. It's like a different courses in our university doing a sports such as volleyball, our knees, running, whatever sport you think it's happening during in this video. So yeah, there's a lot of people in here, but I really don't mind because, you know, like I'm doing my own thing in here and they are doing their own stuff in here. Some of them are watching, some of them are cheering, some of them are playing. Of course they were playing. So yeah, I decided to draw a Painter of the Night team where I will draw Baek Nakyung, Yoong Seung-ho, Lee Jiwa, and No Name. Actually, I was curious on what No Name real name is. Well, fun fact, it's already mentioned by our author Beyond Talk. I don't know if I pronounced it correctly, but she is the author of The Painter of the Night. So yeah, I forgot the real name of No Name, but yeah, he has a name, but you know, like No Name, that his alias or nickname. So yeah, I decided to draw in here, so please enjoy some almost aesthetic music.
Hey, yo. really missed you. I miss your late night calls. I miss texting you. And I just miss you hugging me when I talked about a bad day. Or the funny jokes you made.
So before we continue our almost aesthetic sketching, so I want to show you my previous life as a college student. So normally when I was waiting for my next subject, and if I'm not hanging out with my friends, I was looking a spot where peacefully and doing my own sketching and post it on my reels on Facebook and YouTube. So during this day, our school had chalk art. So me and my friends decided to join this chalk art and we created Doraemon. Actually, originally we want to do a Pokemon, but we decided to go to Doraemon because it's more easier. So after we draw Doraemon, we put all of our names around to Doraemon.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching this video. So please like, share, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can be updated to my daily vlogs. And please follow me on my social media account that will be pop on the screen, and check out my description box. Thank you very much, Sunbase. So I will see you in my next video. Bye, Sunbase.